Hello there, welcome again. In this video, we're gonna see unit number 7, you know, interchange, third edition, level 1, unit 7. We had a great time. So, in their free time, the top 8 leisure time activities in the United States, read, watch TV, spend time with family, fish, do gardening, play sports, go to the movies, spend time with friends. Este verbo es interesante, spend, eso es pasar, pasar tiempo con la familia, también significa gastar, spend money, gastar dinero, okay? It's very important verb. So, this is what Americans do, okay? So let's listen at the conversation. Did you do anything special? Did you do anything special? Special. Estamos usando aquí el pasado, preguntando en el pasado. Did. Usamos el verbo auxiliar did. Did you do anything special? So let's listen.
Unit 7. We had a great time. Page 44. Exercise 2. Conversation. Did you do anything special? Part A. Listen and practice.
So, what did you do last weekend, Meg?
Oh, I had a great time. I went to a karaoke bar and sang with some friends on Saturday.
That sounds like fun. Did you go to Lucky's?
No, we didn't. We went to that new place downtown. How about you? Did you go anywhere?
No, I didn't go anywhere all weekend. I just stayed home and studied for today's Spanish test.
Our Spanish test is today? I forgot all about that.
Don't worry. You always get an A.
Okay, so very good. So, what did you do last? What did you do last weekend? ¿Qué hiciste la semana pasada? I had a great time. Tuve un tiempo genial. Entonces aquí está usando todos los verbos en pasado. I went, en pasado de go, I went. Okay. Did you go to Lucky's? No, we didn't. Negando en el pasado, didn't. Otra vez el verbo go en pasado, we went. So you have to know all the verbs in the past. It's very important. Tiene que aprenderse todos los verbos en pasado. Es muy importante. Negando en el pasado, I didn't go, no fui. I didn't go. Okay, it's very good. I forgot. El pasado de forget. Okay, study it. El pasado de study. Stayed. El pasado de stay. Todos esos verbos tienen que dominarlo en pasado. Okay, so for example, this is the grammar focus simple past. So, para hacer una pregunta en el pasado, tiene que empezar con el auxiliar did. Did you, y el verbo aquí se queda normal como si estuviera en presente. Did you work on Saturday? Yes, I did. I worked all day. Okay? No, I didn't. I didn't work at all. Entonces, para empezar la pregunta, did. Okay? Did. La forma corta de responder, yes, I did. Y si va a usar la forma larga, entonces usa el pasado del verbo que se está usando aquí en la pregunta. Work, worked. I worked all day. Okay. Did you go? Yes, I did. O la forma larga, I went. Yes, I did. I went to the movies. Okay. Aquí tenemos un listado de los verbos regulares, el pasado. Y los irregulares, do, did, forget, forgot, have, had, go, went, seen, sang, spent, spent. Tienen que aprenderse eso de memoria. Voy a dejar un video debajo de este que explica las pronunciaciones de todos estos verbos regulares e irregulares en el pasado. Ok, so this is unit number 7. We had a great time.